Take off the mask and quit with the violence.
You got everybody fooled,
but I'm not buying it. Stop hurting the people that are giving. Stop killing the world that you live in.
I'm sure that everybody wants to be someone else. Hell, I know that's a feeling that I've oftentimes felt. But it worries me to see you wear your mask like a killer, hiding who you are cause you think it's too vanilla. Metaphor or not, it's all the same in conclusion. When everyone you care about will get the execution, trying as they may to accept why you're different now. Only showing love even though you only kick them out, and you can't explain why you never open up. So you get a reputation of just keeping things hush. Maybe people think you hate them when that's far from the case, cause you got your mask on, never showing true face. Maybe someone told someone that you're probably all lies, cause they couldn't look through to see the truth in your eyes. Why save it for yourself, spread the wealth, what a waste. You got so much you could offer, take it off, show your face.
Take off the mask, quit with the violence.
You got everybody fooled,
but I'm not buying it. Stop hurting the people that are giving. Stop killing the world that you live in.
Take off the mask, quit with the violence.
Got everybody fooled, but I'm not buying it. Stop hurting the people that are giving. Stop killing the world that you live in.
What you got ain't nothing new, I've seen it all before. Zero confidence in who you are behind those closed doors. So the public gets a person that they label as a loner, and you decide you might as well embrace that persona. Then quicker than you think, you're pushing people away, while unaware of the relationships you're starting to slay. Only focused on the hopeless quote of maybe one day, about some friends, family, women, love, parties, and pay. While the clock is steady ticking, losing more of who you are, not healing anything and only leaving more scars. There's a way to make it better and make everything cool. Just drop the facade, cause not everybody's fool.
Take off the mask, quit with the violence.
You got everybody fooled,
but I'm not buying it. Stop hurting the people that are giving. Stop killing the world that you live in.
Take off the mask, quit with the violence.
You got everybody fooled, but I'm not buying it. Stop hurting the people that are giving. Stop killing the world that you live in.
I hate these little pep talks, and I wish that they weren't necessary. But you're back to slashing, and the situation's getting scary. Moving like you're Jason on a Friday, that's the 13th. Exterior's a killer, but inside I know you're hurting. Put away the past, lose the mask, no more fronting. Connecting with someone should be the only thing you're hunting. Life is hard enough without the barriers we build. Only thing that's even real is anything that we feel. And I feel like I've been lost in the woods for a while, searching what I'm needing to be leaving with a smile. Trying not to die inside like some others. It's sad when it happens, seeing light getting shuttered. The people that we love are the reason that we live, and the loving of our living is the reason that we give. Which is why I'm saying never be a person that you're not, cause that mask isn't permanent, you'll certainly be caught.
Take off the mask, quit with the violence.
You got everything.